On the northern shore of Lake Ontario, near the U.S. border, lies Canada's largest city. Toronto is the capital of the province of Ontario and is a major economic and cultural center for the country.
These iconic New York scenes all have something interesting in common. They were actually filmed in Toronto.
Less than a two-hour drive from Toronto and only a taxi ride away from Buffalo Airport, getting to Niagara is easy.
Located on the northern edge of the University of Toronto campus, the Royal Ontario Museum is one of the best museums in North America and the best place in Toronto to engulf in history.
If you're traveling to the Great White North, here are the best things to do in Toronto, Canada.
The number of bars and liquor licenses were immense in Toronto.
So I recently took a trip to Toronto, and I interviewed strangers and asked them what they love and what they hate about their city.
Take a stroll in one of Toronto's many green spaces, such as the Edward Gardens and High Park.